Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host, and here's another one that I finished. Got a little smudge on there. Anyway, this is a Coleman cooler. I think it's a 28 quart. I'm not 100% sure. But this one was specially made for a customer to put on his scooter. He's got an electric scooter. He was using a regular cooler as a seat to sit on the scooter. This is going to be his new seat. And it's going to have music on it. It's got the SCAR speakers on both sides. And of course, on the back here, we have our charging port. And also, you notice down here, it's got an extra speaker port. What that is on the scooter, the guy has a horn speaker that he wanted to hook up occasionally as well. So he can plug in right down here on that horn speaker. And of course, we have Mr. Duke here saying hello. Say hi, Duke. Another cool thing about this one is it actually has some lights on the front, which is really cool. And that's going to project light out in front of the scooter if he's out riding around the evening or at night. Get a little bit extra light there, which is really cool. This one here, he actually provided the amp for me. It's got a kicker amp inside of it. I'm assuming it's around 300 watts. I'm not 100% sure. It's got a very large battery, 33 amp hour deep cycle battery, to push the amplifier for a long, long time. It's a little bit on the heavy side. It probably weighs about, close to 45 pounds maybe, but it's really cool. And of course, we've got our USB port right here and our voltage meter built in. And I think Duke was gonna come back up here. I guess Duke's not going to. But anyway, that's what I made here. Wish I'd picked the scooter. It's like a stand-up scooter. It's got an electric motor on it, and it's really cool. And it's going to sit right there on top, and you can use it as a seat. And you can take it to the beach and other places like that. It's got latches to keep everything latched down. And let's crank this thing up and see how it sounds. Come on, phone. And here we go. Hearts of fire, streets of stone, modern warriors, satellite horses of chrome, tears of fire, liquid. Quarter, I think it's 30 quart, I'm not 100% sure, cooler with the really cool lights on it, and stuff like that. You can add lights to just about any product. These are little driving lights for luxury cars, and they're not that expensive, and they're very easy to add in. And it's just really, really cool. Nice project. A lot of fun. It's probably going to get a lot of attention out there. And as I mentioned before, the gentleman brought me his own amplifier. This amplifier does not have Bluetooth built into it. What I had to do was add Bluetooth. They have all different sorts of adapters and boards you can use to add Bluetooth to your projects. And there's several ways to do it. So I think in the future, if you guys want me to, leave me a message or a comment below if you want me to, and I'll do a video on the different Bluetooth options that you can do to add Bluetooth to any amplifier. And I do have videos out there showing how to make any speakers Bluetooth. But let me see if I get Duke to come here real quick. Come here, Duke. Your public awaits. There's Mr. Duke. Everybody loves Duke, so here's Duke. He's had a pretty good day. It's Sunday evening. It's getting ready time for bed. I gotta work in the morning. I just do this part-time. Still got a little stuff from that sticker. I'm thinking about investing in a heat gun to peel the stickers off a little bit and not leave the residue. Just that heat guns are a little bit expensive. So I'm just gonna have to wait a little bit on that. But anyway, for Duke, my name is Phil. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave me a message below. Hit that like button and please subscribe to my channel. And do that for Duke. And we'll try to get some more videos with Duke in it. Duke says hello. Oh, he sees something going on. I got two other cats and it sounds like they're going at it. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. More projects coming up. I got a lot going on. And we'll see you next time.